Hey guys, DT Gaming here. So we're gonna do a 3D model here in 3ds Max 2017. We're gonna be working on this black willow you see right here. We got the side and the top view. So if you guys hope you guys enjoyed the video, you guys do hit the like button, I appreciate it. I'm gonna play some background music for you guys as well we model. So we're gonna start with this part right here. We're gonna actually go to the top viewport. We wanted to do this. We're gonna make a sphere to get this shape. So, but we don't want high res. We're gonna drop this down to about 18. Maybe we'll go lower than that. Maybe try about 14. Set 14. What the hell is wrong with you? We're gonna leave that on angle snap so we can rotate this. Our rotate about 90 degrees. Let's raise this up some. So this is what we're actually looking at, but this is the incorrect shape because we got back here, it needs to be shaped out. Kind of why we actually did this way. So what this actually looks like is that we got to rotate like so. Then we're gonna turn this enable poly. Make the marquee tool so that way we can draw where we want to grab. I'm going to create some edge loops in here. Then we just need one. Then we're just going to extrude it outward like so. And we want to see through this so we can see what it looks like behind it. So we're gonna put this as about maybe 30. Actually, we got about the right shape. Let's see what it looks like from up here. Now we don't have to have it perfect. This is two different pictures that try to make it as close as possible. I basically did it for the legs. Okay, so we got that all the way now. Let's go ahead and make a copy of this. Actually, no, we're not gonna make a copy. I think we're gonna make a box instead.
probably.
Okay, let's go back to the square. Playing these out. We might need another loop in here somehow. We only want one though. I'd do this a different way. Nah, this not gonna work. I'm gonna have to do it a different way. I'll try another spear. His backside is going to be a little bit pinched. Might just taper it. I think that would be the way to do it. Is backwards. I'm back to the drawing tool here. I'm going to click on this down here on constraint with edge. That way I don't lose its shape. So if I add this, this will make it more smoother. Same with that. Let's see what it looks like. It's so underneath here. You want to grab the inside of here. Want to do an inset. Hold down like so. I guess we gotta grab more than that. Way it's not working. This is where the leg's gonna go. Alright, that's gonna be it for part one. If you guys like the video, please hit the like button, appreciate it, and thank you all for watching. In part two, we'll continue working on the abdomen area and work on the spinneret, and then we'll start working on the legs. Thank you all for watching. Bye, guys.